That's the Juggernaut. Heavy mobile cannon. I would recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Hands. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.